The shotgun you crafted in the Infinite Forge is reacting to the sundial. An onboard transponder is broadcasting coordinates. A path through the sundial, crossing two time periods. The prophecy blueprint you used to create the perfect paradox must have included this broadcast. If you can open up the initial chamber, I can align us to the first time period the broadcast is referencing. This is new. Topographical scan confirms this is Mercury circa the Dark Age. Incoming signal on an old emergency panel. Hold on.
I repeat, this is Sand 14. The Fallen have overrun Zephyr Station. If you can hear this, turn back!
Saint, hold your position. You have an armed Guardian incoming.
Who is this?
Just stay alive, Titan.
Traveler gave us. It only brings more life.
Thank you. Another minute and they would have eaten my ghost. Fallen are monsters.
Some are. Are you fit to fight, Titan?
I was supposed to protect these people. I should be dead.
You're stronger than you think.
Not strong enough.
Guardian out of spare parts and light and sheer will to aid you.
It's beautiful.
I probably shouldn't be showing you this, but when has that ever stopped us? This is the last safe city of humanity, hundreds of years from now. During the day, there are children laughing in the streets. When night falls, the people sleep in their homes, not against the walls, weapons in hand, like the early days.
Like my people.
These are your people, Saint. They're descendants. If you quit the fight, maybe you'll live forever. Your ghost will protect you no matter what. But this last city might never happen.
Everything I've ever built has died. I've buried most of the people I've met. I can't do this. Not anymore.
We all make our own choices. Good luck, Titan.